We are getting more information tonight on the 6 people who were arrested following looting and shots fired in Ferguson. We first told you about this case earlier this week. News 4 has learned at least 3 people are now facing charges. Julian Johnson live in Clayton in the Bomarito Street Fleet with the details. New at 10.
And Jasmine, we know there were 3 adults and 3 juveniles arrested in this case. As for the adults, they are now facing felonies, but the details as to what happens to those juveniles will likely not be made public. Here are the faces of 2 of the 3 adults arrested in Ferguson Tuesday night after police say they looted a burned beauty shop along West Florissant. This man, Farad Rogers Bolden, now facing possible second-degree burglary and stealing charges. We found out this isn't the first time Rogers Bolden has been in trouble with the law. He has prior convictions for stealing and burglary. In 2003, he was sentenced to 5 years probation for theft. However, the court suspended that sentence, that crime also taking place in Ferguson. The other suspects, 20-year-old Rhonda Atkins Rogers and 25-year-old Aisha Merritt, both have no prior records. Atkins Rogers is being held on $25,000 bond in the St. Louis County Jail. Merritt didn't have an available mugshot, but she also has a $25,000 bond. Both women facing possible burglary and theft charges. The other 3 arrested are juveniles, which means for now, their cases will remain sealed unless charged as adults. In Clayton, Julian Johnson, News 4.